two of the big screen's most fantastic actors, Johnny Depp and Benedict Cumberbatch, are in town to meet fans and to talk about their real-life gangster thriller, Black Mass.
Jimmy Bulger, he's got very strong Irish Catholic roots, especially in Southie. A real loyalty to that heritage and the business that he's in terms of power. The language is violence.
His end of life, violence was his currency as opposed to politics in my character's case, and yet both of them are the two most powerful men at either end of the social spectrum, as in, you know, crime and law or legal in that part of the world at the time, which is quite something.
He can't be approached as some kind of, you know, you like wake up in the morning and you brush your teeth, you know, and you look in the mirror and go, I'm evil and I'm gonna do the worst things I can possibly do today. It wasn't like that at all, you know. We approached the character as a human being.
It's an extraordinary story and an amazing cast, great script, fantastic director, and it's just one of those things where you get asked to consider playing a supporting role in something this classy, there's no question, you've got to jump and do it.